Today I'm going to discuss about the trial balance of accounting. The trial balance is the balance of ledger account. And all types of ledger account, at the end of ledger account, will be provided with the balance. Some account will provide it to debit balance, and some account will be provided to credit balance. All types of debit and credit balance will transfer to trial balance. This is called trial balance. The trial balance is the debit side. So assets will be included in the debit side of trial balance, and drawings will be included to debit side of trial balance, and expenses will be debit side of trial balance, and liabilities, L, that means liability, will go credit side in the trial balance of accounting. The next, owner's equity or equity, and equity also transferred to credit side of trial balance, and at last revenue will be transferred to credit side of trial balance. So if we arrange these topics as A, D, E, X, D, and E, X, and X, net last, La, L, E, R, that is the Eddie's Law. And the Eddie's Law is the important types of topics, and the base of Eddie's Law will be prepare a trial balance of accounting. Because A, that means assets, will go to the debit side of trial balance. D, drawing, X, expenses. Assets, drawing, and expenses. Edx. Assets, drawing, and expenses. Edx will be converted to debit side of trial balance. And on the other hand, the credit side of trial balance, L, liabilities, equity, and revenue. Liability or liabilities, equity, and revenue will be included in the credit side of trial balance in accounting. And these are the Eddie's Law. So please remember this Eddie's Law to prepare a trial balance. And at last, the trial balance of debit side and X will be same amount equal to trial balance of credit side Law. That is X Law. So these are the Eddie's Law. Thanks for watching this video.